Hi everyone, Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. We are doing a six box. It's a half case break of 2016 Topps Allen and Ginter Baseball. I really love this quirky product. It's a random team break. This is break number one from jaspyshobbyland.com. The next half already in the store, so go to the website. Big thanks to these folks for getting in on the action. Aiden with the last bought mojo. And we got a couple combos right here. We've got Diamondbacks and Tampa Bay Rays are comboed up. The Royals and the Padres are comboed up. Keep in mind that the Marlins man, you'll know it when you see it. Marlins man will go to the Marlins in this one. If you scroll down there, there's also a spot for non-sports, other sports, miscellaneous, blah, blah. There's all sorts of weird and random inserts there that we'll be sending to you guys. So let's see, what else? I think everything ships in this. There you go. Good luck, folks. Rolling the dice. 11 times, 6 and a 5, 11 times. Names first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11th and final time. Coop in the pole position and Aaron in the 29 spot. Once again, 11 times for the teams and all the combos. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11. There we go. 11. Nice. All right. So we got Rangers on top and the Marlins in the 29 spot. All right, so here's how all the teams shake out. Rangers going to Coop. Brew Crew going to Glowbug. Cubbies going to Bruce. Royals and Padres combo, Rick T. Pirates and the Pirates are going to Coop. Reds going to Jimmy. Red Sox going to Brad. Tigers, Michael C. Aiden, you've got the A's. The non-sports spot, all that other random inserts and stuff like that, all the cool bug inserts or whatever it is this year. Atsuhiro with that one. Arizona Diamondbacks, Tampa Bay Rays, Mike Koontz, Nationals, Glowbug, Mariners, Aiden with the last spot mojo, Twins, Nick G, Giants, Brad Davis, Colorado Rockies, Neil, Braves going to Todd, Blue Jays with Will, Yankees going to Josh, Angels going to Kev California, Cardinals for Sean White, Glowbug with the White Sox, Mets going to Regimel, Orioles going to Paul Nixon, Knicks with that one, Phillies going to Glowbug, Astros going to David S, Kev California with the Indians, Dodgers going to Neil, and the Marlins spot with the Marlin man going to Aaron. So there you go, folks. That was the randomizing portion of the video. We're going to pause the video, see if there's any trades when we come back, and then we'll have the break. So stick around. All right. Welcome back, everybody. There was actually one trade. There was a trade. Let's check it out. There's the Ginter. And let's take a look at the final list and the trade. So on the 22nd, half case break number one, Allen and Ginter Baseball. Today's new release. I'm a big fan of the Ginter. The trade is down here. Pirates for Aiden now. And Coop with the Mariners. There it is. And that's the rest. Good luck, everybody. So let's pop this bad boy open first. Let's see which six boxes we're going to do. So it's going to be 1, 2, 3 for the top six, 4, 5, 6 for the bottom six. One. I don't know why I keep, so it'll be the top. I don't know why I keep pulling ones, but that's just the way it's just the way it is. All right, so this is one. This is two. Or Z's, like Zorro, I guess. And break two is already on the website. So if you want to start chipping away at those spots there. I suppose I should take that die. Actually, in Vegas, I'm going to buy like casino dice that we can actually use for these dice rolls. That's kind of what I want to get. Okay. Ginter. Okay, here's what we got. Allen and Ginter baseball. I love this quirky look on this set. 2016 World's Champions. Right there. Look for autograph cards, relic cards, rip cards, printing plates, book cards. Look at that. All sorts of cool stuff. Right there. All right. Good luck, everybody. Box topper. Okay. Good luck. Let's open up the first pack and kind of go through each card one by one, because it's our first break doing this. So I want to give everybody the experience of at least, you know, like ripping this at home instead of just breezing through it. All right. Nice. So it's the familiar colors and the looks and the type style that we're used to. I dig it. Cardstock is same as last year as well. Nice. Ah, the Falcon 9 Rocket. I love all this weird, quirky stuff that's in there, because it's just additional trivia. Do the trivia right there. All right. And there is the Adrian Gonzalez Mini. And there you go. That's our first pack right there. Now, I'll stack all the packs since everyone kind of has a nice look at that. And then we can kind of breeze through these. Now, last year, I really enjoyed the bug cards. You guys remember the bug cards last year? Those bug cards were really cool. There was, if you look back to some of the early Ginter breaks I did last summer, you'll see me pull a rip card and not know how to pull the rip card. So that was we all experienced that together. Some of you regulars from last year may remember that. I had a tough time. We got Roman coins this year, nice. All sorts of crazy stuff in here. Nicole, do you remember me having difficulty with the rip card? I actually paused the video. This is a great video to watch, actually. Because at some point, I had to actually pause the video and then go and look up the video on someone else doing a rip. I paused the recording, looked up the video of how someone else ripped the rip card. Yeah. And then I figured out, oh, and then I butchered that first rip card. It was just a terrible, terrible job. All the subsequent ones, you know, they were fine. They were fine. That's usually what it's like with me. You know, like the first time I try something or do something, you know, the first time for something, it's always just bad and awkward. And then the next times, it's great. It's fine. You know, the first time, I usually screw it up. But then, other times, this is just the way my life goes. Okay. All right, so now let's start kind of breezing through these a little bit. There are the minis. Strasburg, Dodgers, handed Strasburg his first loss. Another mini. I'm going to save these minis until the end as well, because we're going to look at the back, see if any of them are numbered. Steve Kerr. Nice. So this will go to the non-sports or non-baseball spot, which belongs to Atsuhiro. Nice. Oh, Colin Cowherd is there. Nice. Aha! I love these guys. All right, so there's the other mini. Oh, cool. Subways and streetcars. Nice. Hmm. Natural bridge. Yeah, the coin, everything, the coins and whatnot go to the random. So these will go to random. The Roman coins or whatever will go to the random. This will go to the random. Ooh, we got ferocious felines this year. That's pretty cool. Jaguar. Nice. Scope. And Allen and Ginter. Ari Schaefer. I have no idea who this is. Well, they don't do the buybacks? Rainforest. Oh, right, because the anniversary thing, right. I did like the buybacks. I'm going to miss all the Rocky cards in there. Where are all the Rocky cards? Drago is there. Drago! So there'll be no me saying that anymore. Not this year. Another relic, Matt Harvey, pinstripe patch. That goes to the Mets, Regimel with that. Gravitational waves. Stoney. Another mini. All right, that was your first box. Now, some of these minis, as I remember from last year, could be numbered. So we like to double check those. Nothing there. Though there's missing card numbers too. We'll be looking those up. So yeah, the shipping team will definitely be going through these once more to look for those, for other variations and whatnot. All right, and there's glossy one of ones as well. I gotta look out for all sorts of things. What is this going to be? The's, yeah. All right, what do we got here? We've got Giancarlo Stanton. Nice. It's pretty cool. We will, Allen and Ginter, we will look for those. That's kind of what we do here. That's kind of what we do. We will look for those. All right, next box. Ah, the. Great band, the. Their hit song was This Is The Day, which is featured heavily at the end of Empire Records. If people remember the old 90s cult classic Empire Records. Oh, I'm sure Kitty Rock is like, how dare you fly past the Pope? I'm sure there'll be more popes. There'll be more. We'll see those papal visits a number of times, I'm sure. Last year, there was a cool buyback we got last year. What was that? It was, remember that bird that we got? There was a mini bird card from like an old 1800s tobacco card product that was put into one of those frames. That was awesome. I didn't see anything hidden in the box itself. Lucy's passed out. Looks like Ginter has already put Nicole's little pup to sleep. She's snoring even. With the sound of my smooth voice and the rhythmic pack opening and the hypnotic flashing of cards, I think this could put anyone to sleep. Right, we start off with Colin Cowherd. Who's this dude? I don't even know who you are. Morgan Spurlock. And, Hector Olivera, yes, of course. Bat Relic will go to the Braves, Todd. Mount Everest, and the Siberian Tiger. What a ferocious feline. Gotta watch out for the Siberian Tiger. Marble caves, just in general, marble caves. I think we should move you onto our new farm. Oh, okay. Oh, I see. That particular marble cave. Fair enough. That'd be cool to go to. I want to go to the marble caves. I want to go to all these places. Marble caves, Everest, Harbor of Rio de Janeiro. Yeah, these three. I'm going to these three. I agree. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go to all the places in 2016, Ginter. Addison Russell, piece of the jersey. Cubbies. Going out to Bruce. I think it was in South America somewhere. Yes, I'll go and see these. Yeah, like Alaska or like Norway or something like that. Oh yeah, parts of Alaska. There you go. See? Ah, the disc golfer. We saw him in a lot of Leaf products. And that's Shan Woods, Tiger Woods' niece. The mascots in the wild have teams? What do you mean, Kitty Rocket? Like they're associated, like the checklist has them with teams? Where will you be next year? Or at, in Alaska? What are you gonna do in Alaska? It's cold. Oh, nice. Mini frame. Marcus Stroman. Nice one for the Blue Jays. Nice mini auto going out to Bulldog fan. Just visit. All right, fair enough. I would just visit as well for the Northern Lights. I'm into that. I'm down for that. All right. Nope, no numbers on the back of these. I would have to take the Polar Express. I could take the Polar Express up there. I don't know. I know the autos weren't very frequent in last year's set. I don't think they increased the number of autos this year, did they? Yeah, there weren't very many autos last year. All right. Hi, Globuck, how's it going? Alex in the house now. It's all good. Mike Trout. Are you numbered? No, not numbered. Some of these are numbered. Some of these are even autographed. This one is not, but nice one for the Angels. That'll go to Kev, California. Yeah, I'm a big fan of those framed autos. I think they look really sharp. Alex, you have the White Sox and the Nationals and the Brewers. I see you with three spots here. White Sox, Brewers, and Nationals. And we haven't seen any of any relics or anything special for those teams yet, but we're only just approaching the halfway mark here. Oh, so the cardboard connection checklist actually has the cats actually go to the particular. Yeah, we haven't seen the mascots yet. No, we've just seen those ferocious felines. And that's about it. Oh, and Phillies, Alex. You have the Phillies as well. You have White Sox, Brewers, Phillies, and Nationals. Cruise 907, Justin P saying, Joe, you can stay at my family's B&B in Alaska. Are you serious? You, Justin, you have a house in your family has a house in Alaska? And I can watch the Northern Lights there? That sounds awesome. I like halibut too. The MLB Elite, as you like to call them, right? Right.
White Sox, Brewers, Phillies, Nationals. Nationals could be pretty good. All right, well, Justin, we're going to have to talk because if I ever want to go to Alaska to go see the Northern Lights, then I could stay at your family's B&B, Airbnbs, and chill there, you know, watch some Northern Lights and enjoy some fishing, some halibut. It's fine. I can do that. A Jaspy's Alaska cruise? That'd be kind of cool, Kev California. Break on the cruise ship with us and then go see the sights. Is this the MLB? Yeah, MLB Network. Heidi Watney. I think she's actually talking right now. Victoria, I'd like to go here. This is in Venezuela, I think. No, this is there's a different one in Venezuela. This is Africa. Victoria Falls. I want to go here too. I'm going to collect that set. I'm going to collect the Natural Wonders set and pretty much do a world tour of that. Yeah, Glowbug's like a breaking cruise doesn't sound so bad at all. Yeah, imagine that, Mothro. There'd be the Northern Lights in the background, not be breaking outside. Oh, this cat is not ferocious. Look at that, a sand cat? Come on. Wow, it looks like something that may curl up on your lap. But this is a different kind of cat. The fluffy-eared, sweet-eyed sand cat is a predatory desert feline that can dash up to 25 miles per hour. The near-threatened species can be parts of Africa. All right. That thing probably would eat my heart out. It would just destroy me. Why do I know this guy? Who's this guy? Oh, yeah. Oh, he was in Field. Oh, yeah, there's Field of Dreams stuff in here, too. Forgot about that. Oh, rugby player. Sure, I'll go here too. Cave of the Crystals. Man, I just rewatched Field of Dreams the other night. Field of Dreams, one of my favorite baseball movies. It's pretty great. And we've got Jason Sklar. Nice relic there. Sure, I'll go to the Eye of the Sahara. Fine. You know Kev California, Jason Sklar, famous comedian. Big Poppy. You know, the Sklar brothers. So, Mike, thoughts on the next break? Well, there's a one box break of Noir that's already filled up. That's what we're going to do next. And then whatever, you know, maybe another one after that. Great Barrier Reef, I definitely want to go to. By the way, we have these bike shares all over Santa Monica. They're sponsored by Hulu, so all the bikes are green, like bright green. Nakamoto is asking, there's no Bitcoin option at the moment. We have talked about it, but I don't think there's any plans to add that anytime soon. Sorry about that.
I'll go here.
Nice. Zach Wheeler. Mini auto. Zach Wheeler mini auto going to the New York Metropolitan. This goes out to Regimel. If Zach Wheeler could stay healthy. I'll go to, Todd's like, I hope an Iran card comes up, and if Joel goes, I'll go to Iran. Not scared. I'll go there. It's fine. It'll be a good time there. Yeah, I have to. Yeah, I need to visit Oklahoma first before I go to any of those other places. All right. Bryce Harper going to Glowbug. Not numbered on that Bryce Glowbug, but a nice box hopper nonetheless. Oh, yeah, I know. We have to pay for it out here, too. The bikes. Yeah, I saw the city bikes out in the Citibank bikes in New York. Yeah, Santa Monica has green bikes. And it's like, it's kind of expensive. At some point, you would just rather buy your own bike. You need a bike out here anyway. Like a beach cruiser out here. But I'm just like, who's going to pay? I guess people do, but cause I see people use it all the time. Oh, Dirk... Oh, I get it now. The Durka Durka Durkas. And what was it? Where is it? Saddam Hussein that does the Macarena or something like that? Someone I forget. Anyway, it's been a while since I've seen. I wanna. I wish I could play. I wanted to put that Team America song on my America playlist. On my whatchamacallit, on my 4th of July America playlist, but it has too many curse words in it. It's a family show. In fact, every other word is like a curse word in that song. We have Bossman tomorrow, starting at 3 o'clock Pacific, 6 o'clock Eastern. Yeah, it's a great song, Alex. It's a great song. I like at the very end where they're just naming off things and they're saying, you know, it's such and such, F, yeah, such and such. F. I like where one of them's just like, Bed Bath & Beyond. And they're like, oh, yeah, F, yeah. And they kind of get awkward about it, but they kind of like Bed Bath & Beyond, which I thought was hilarious. That part always gets me. All right. It's a clever movie. The those guys, pretty smart. It's a good bit of satire. I'm a satire guy. I enjoy satire, which is why I enjoy Chappelle's Show. I enjoy It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia. I think is good modern satire. I enjoy that sort of stuff. Yes, Nakamoto. How exactly does this work? Here, let me drop a video for you. We have a What is a Group Break video. And that should explain... Oh, well, no. Kitty Rocka has got it for me. Thank you, sir. Box Hop Relics. Yeah, Box Hop Relics, Dave. Are just like kind of like a square that's a little bit larger, yeah. And they'll put them in there. Yeah, Marlins man will go to the Marlins spot, Aaron. You're gonna get Marlins man. Flawless football. I don't know if we can find flawless football that's at a decent price. We'll get it.
We'll bring it in here.
All right. Ferocious felines, the cheetah. There we go, the papal visit, of course. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Yeah, he went to all sorts of places.
Went to all sorts of places. Everyone enjoyed that.
Who are you? I don't even know half these people. Oh, yeah, no, you were at, yeah. This was the brother on Field of Dreams, right?
Yeah, you're like, you got to sell the farm. And you're like, no, I'm not going to sell the farm. We're not selling the farm. I have been here. I would go here again.
Yellowstone.
Oh, get well, Clayton Kershaw. Hopefully that back isn't bothering you too much.
Is that, wait, hold on. Is that Zach Lee?
He's not a Dodger anymore. He's in Seattle now.
The Falcon 9 rocket, that's pretty cool.
Cliffs of Moher, I don't know where the Cliffs of Moher is. Oh, in Ireland. Oh, they have puffins there.
Puffins are pretty cool. All right, I'm down with puffins.
Who are you?
Huh?
I don't. Oh no, she's the third voice on the ESPN baseball. It's like Sunday Night Baseball broadcasting team, right? That's right.
The Baobab Forest, Western Madagascar?
Okay.
I'll go there. And we've got
Xander Bogaerts, who's been crushing this season. Boston Red Sox going out to Brad Davis.
No, I swear, we watched the beginning of the video. War-torn Syria? I'll go to war-torn Syria.
Michael Phelps, relic.
I'll go to Syria.
I hear the Mediterranean area is very nice this time of year.
I've been to the Grand Canyon. I have a story for you guys. I hiking down from the top of the Grand Canyon to the very bottom and back is impossible. They don't have you do it. It's just too difficult. So I thought, hey, I'll hike halfway down this thing and then hike back up. It'll be fine. It'll be a couple hours, right? So I'm cruising down halfway down the Grand Canyon. Cool, right? No big deal, you know? I was like, great. I sat at like a nice quiet cliff. You can hear the roar of the Colorado River. It was really nice. It was peaceful, right? And then I was just like, okay. And I didn't bring enough water. And I was like, oh yeah, it's great. And I'll just walk back up. And I was like, oh right. It's like at like a 40 degree incline or something like that. And it took me like an hour to get down. And it took me like 2 hours to get back up. And I was just like spent. So anyway, that was my grand. So the moral of the story of that Grand Canyon story is Just take a lot of water. You know, if you're gonna do the halfway down and halfway back up. And we've got a numbered autograph. Hey, there he is. 2 out of 25. Tim Busfield, that was the brother in Field of Dreams, where he's like, Annie, you gotta sell the farm. You know? Like, your husband's crazy. You know, he built a baseball field under his corn, you know? And then when the little kid's like, hey, we're just watching the baseball men. And he's like, you know, hey, do you see the baseball men too? It's like, yeah, they're playing, blah, blah, blah. And then he's just like, you guys are nuts. And then she was eating a hot dog. She falls off the stands and she starts to choke. You remember that? Anyway, that'll go to the non-sports spot. Atsuhiro with that one. Field of Dreams. Great movie. Go watch it. Ah, Little Big League. Glowbug. I didn't realize he was in another baseball movie. And what? A woman fell at the Grand Canyon and perished? What was she doing? Was she playing Pokemon? Oh no, she was taking selfies. I see. Well, never mind. I was gonna say I can't say that while this is recording. I'll save that joke for later. Got David Wright box topper. There you go. New York Mets going out to Regimel. All right, two more boxes left. David, his back is never right. Poor David Wright. Imagine what could have been. David Wright was like, didn't have those chronic back issues. Yeah, exactly, coach. That guy ruined Moonlight Graham's career forever. I would say spoiler alert, but if you're a sports fan, if you're a baseball fan, you've not seen Field of Dreams yet, well, that's on you. It's an old enough movie. It's worth seeing, though, honestly. Poor Moonlight Graham. That was Burt Lancaster played Moonlight Graham, was that right? Oh, Todd wants to see a local card shop inserts in here. So like picture it like instead of like gravitational waves, it would be like Jaspy's Hobbyland. That would be a great year. Oh man. What if I pulled myself a 101 Joe card? What if I pulled myself out of Ginter? If they had like a set of breakers right here. I pulled myself and it was like a one of one. That'd be kind of neat. That'd be a novelty. I could auto it. All the inserts I find, I would auto. But I think they would not let me, maybe they wouldn't let me do that. That would like devalue the actual like framed auto one of one. They'd be like, oh, Joe signs thousands of those because he's like vain. And he signs a bunch of stuff. He's even signing cards that aren't even him. Yeah, I'd probably do that. Devalue my autograph. And then once someone gets like this like framed auto, so that'll be like my mug right here, and I've got the sign, it says one of one, they're like, yeah, that one of one card is not worth anything because Joe's been signing for all of his breaks. It's like, come on, man. Nice. Yeah, Dave's got it. Kitty Rock in the Twitch stream is like legendary breaker subset cards made from recycled wrappers. Exactly. I'd be okay with that. All right, there's the Grand Canyon again. I realize that I'm kind of running behind time right now. Just too busy talking about all the different places I want to go. Ginter is too fun, though. I mean, there's so much like you can go on so many tangents with this stuff. Nice. There's the 7 train. When I was in New York, for my buddy's wedding in New York City, learning the subways was absolutely delightful. Absolutely delightful. Uh-oh. Rip card. 43 out of 50. Houston Astros, I hope you're here. David S., are you here? Oh, man. David Seed. Are you here, David? Oh, there's the back. Yeah, inside this card will be an exclusive mini parallel, mini wood, mini metal, red mini autograph, or a one-of-a-kind sketch card. Yeah, but Jeff Bagwell, 43 out of 50. Now, I don't... If David S. was here, and he's gave me the okay, I'd do it, but... There's Heidi Watney again. Trevor Story, who had another home run today, I think. Jose Berrios. Got a Prince Fielder relic coming up. For the Rangers, that'll go to Scott. Nice, Hannah Storm, legend. Pulpit Rock? Sure, I'll go here. Yeah, sure, I'll go here. I'll give it a shot. What is this numbers game thing here? Oh, I see. Just the uniform. Gotcha. Oh, I see. Huh. Jack, remember Jack McDowell? White Sox pitcher. Sure, Cuban MC, I'll go there. Wasn't there some Godfather scenes here? No? Maybe that was something else. Where Michael said that Fredo had broke his heart and blah, blah, blah. And Fredo's like, oh my God. Yeah, I came here with Johnny Ola and blah, blah, blah. And then Michael was like, oh man, you totally let me down, bro. He's like, oh no, I didn't mean to. Remember, I'm just dumb, stupid Fredo. And it's like, no, you got to go. Mike Breed, sportscaster. And they got the eyes right. I can never unsee that now. All right, let's take a quick look at the backs of the mini. Sometimes the backs of the minis are numbered. Sometimes they're not. We will go through all the other cards as well to double check and make sure that we didn't miss any miss anything. All right. Well, no word from David S., who has the Astros. So we'll just have to ship it to him. Dave, let us know if you end up ripping this or not. And let us know, maybe in the Facebook group, the new Hobbyland Hangout, let us know what was inside, if you do end up doing that. Our curiosity is piqued. Yes, for break one, everything ships. Break two, veteran base does not ship. There's McCutcheon. For the Pirates, not numbered, going out to the Pittsburgh Pirates, that would be Aiden with the box topper. Cruz 907's asking, no, we were not talking about Broll. They have Field of Dreams inserts in here. I don't know if they promote that on the box itself, but Yeah, they have a Field of Dreams inserts there. All right, last box in this half case, random team break. The second half, you can see it kind of peaking right there. The second half is right there, folks. Go to jaspyshobbyland.com to get into that second half. After this will come a one box random team break of Panini Noir basketball. And then after that, maybe, I don't know, maybe we'll squeeze in another one box break and give away a summertime scratcher spot. That might sound realistic. So if you still want to break with us, I know it's getting a little late on Friday night, but if you still want to break with us, just go to jaspyshobbyland.com, start buying spots, and you know, we'll see what happens. If not, we'll break the rest of the stuff tomorrow. We're on Saturday, tomorrow, 3:00 Pacific, 6:00 Eastern, per usual. Oh, Breed is on, Todd saying, I missed that. Todd saying Breed is on the golf channel. Does he have a good golf, does he announce like golfing matches and stuff like that? You think when those golf broadcasters go to broadcasting school for golf, they learn how to do the quiet talk? Here's Rory McIlroy approaching the fairway. Getting the 3-iron here, 9-iron, leading up to about 45 yards away from the pin. Light breeze coming in from 9 miles per hour from the northwest. Oh, he has a show called Golf Fix. Oh, he's an instructor, I see. Oh man, what was that awful, awful golf experience that I saw lately? Was it the Masters on Fox? Was it Joe Buck doing Sunday of the Masters? Was that what it was? Because it was terrible, wasn't it? Oh, I mean, I don't know about you guys, but if you guys don't like Joe Buck in the first place, which I don't like Joe Buck in baseball, Joe Buck at football is okay, but Joe Buck golf, I want to commit crimes against humanity. It was just, I'll go there. I'll go to the Dead Sea. Anyway, Joe Buck, if you're watching, I apologize. But I'm sure you're a nice dude, but the golf, just come on. Aerial tram, I'll do this. I think they have one in near Palm Springs. This is the Portland aerial tram. This is one of the Palm Springs area. Bob Costas doing the Olympics. Yeah, I think Bob Costas used to do the Olympics really well. I don't think he's really into it anymore. Speaking of the Olympics, right? I remember when Bob Costas had pink eye too at that Beijing Olympics, and he was just miserable. He was just like, I'm not having fun at all. Bryce Harper relic going out to Glowbug. Yeah, Coop is like, yeah, Fox has taken a ton of heat for their PGA coverage. Oh, it's not the Masters, but yeah, PGA. It's not all the announcers, but yeah, the production is terrible. Camera work is terrible. It's like when Fox had English Premier League soccer. It was not good. NBC Sports has done a much better job at that. It's gonna kill me when Fox ends up doing the World Cup, because I think they have the World Cup in like maybe two World Cups from now. All right, I'd go here.
I'd go here. I hear this place is nice.
I've never been to a black sand beach.
Did the Dodgers win, by the way? Are they still playing? I'll go to this crater, sure.
I'll go to the crater. What do we got here? Nice. Evan Longoria, mini, framed, relic. Tampa Bay Rays. That's the Rays Diamondbacks combo. M. Kuntz.
It's 3-3 and the 15th. They're still playing? Jeez.
And Todd, you've been to a black sand beach. Like, I'm assuming it feels different, right? The, like, pebbles and whatnot. I have been to a more of a pebbly kind of beach. The Central Coast has pebbles there. Hence the name Pebble Beach. Oh, it just feels the same, just hot. So it doesn't feel different. All right.
I'll go here, Amazon Rainforest. I'll go there. All right, I'll have one of these. Come on. Kenley Jansen, you don't blow saves like that.
All right, and the last bit, folks. Close out with Jose Abreu Bat Relic, Chicago White Sox for the Glow Bug. There it is. And here we go. And the box hopper. We've got Paul Goldschmidt for the Arizona Diamondbacks. Not numbered, but a nice box topper for Mr. Kuntz. And the combo. There you go, folks. That's it. That was half case break of Allen and Ginter, number one from JaspysHobbyLine.com. The second one is hiding right over there. That's on JaspysHobbyLine.com. Let's do it. Let's make it happen. Let's pull some more hits. Thanks very much, everybody. We will see you next time.